Tucker, Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. Look, she didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke.
Why, Tuck? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out. Him.
Did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened.
Did she still alive?
No, look, I'm not stupid. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. Or she died. Need to find any peace. Jesus. I gotta go. All right, Deacon out.
How's it going? Oh, you're out of gas. Bike's a real guzzler.
What's happening?
What are you looking for? Good choice.
Get back to work.
Stop being so lazy.
Okay, sure.
Get to it.
Later.
Let me get the gate.
Oh, how's it going?
How you doing?
Looks like you got a few ears.
What's
here.
New?
Yeah. Got some bounties. That's good. It's real good.
That's all I got for now.
I think we're gonna run out.
Best not to ask questions.
That's it.
Thank you.
clearing out this infestation zone.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs. Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got him. Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Oh, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. You just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spot? Look close.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man and... Yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but... you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad. For a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Wait a sec, I got it.
How's it going, Deke?
What's up, Manny?
Good choice, man. Good choice.
We don't have the tools. You know? I mean, ever.
Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. This should last you for a while. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Look me up if you need anything else.
All right, check back later, man. See
you. These fellas are freakers for you.
Hope says he's been helping out around the camp. I won't say it, but I appreciate it.
Hey, Manny. How's it going, Booze Man?
I'm fine, goddammit. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. Could use some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
You remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Cope? Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Deke.
See you, Booze Man. All right, now I just gotta find some meat. Deer, bear, wolf, fuck, don't matter to me.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy, buy, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that, all to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need hard-working Americans at the helm. We build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialist. Oh, wolf. This way. Finally. Gotta get this back to Boozer.
Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting height on your target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees.
Good.
You want to survive and can contribute, you come to me. We got you covered.
Fix this.
Grandfather also taught me, to catch a doe, sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go, like a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're hitting up places we all need to go. But Grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap. A snare by a tree, and you could have dinner next time you come around. Be careful. A headless snake can still bite, especially when it ain't really dead. My grandfather would have outlived us all. Let me tell you. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Right, Cope! So, you and your granddaddy set traps for him? And you and your old man used to lay down salt licks. That's real sporting.
Guess none of that shit matters now.
Done. drifters.
Hey, what do you need?
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay. Okay.
How's it going? Your bike could use some work. Bike's a real guzzler. Bye.
Okay, see you later.
Move it.
Living the shit.
What's going on, huh?
Got some bounties. That's good. It's real good.
That's all I got.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now. Scrap.
Something's wrong.
Men!
More ammo. Thank you. needed this. That should be it.
Yeah. in the gate.
You here for your bike? Your bike could use some work. Ah, I rode this one hard. See ya. See you later. Hey.
What's happening?
What?
Can I get anything else for you? Good choice. Thanks. Okay, sure. Okay. How you doing?
Hey, what's going on?
Something.
Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. See you around. Hey, man.
Just having a look.